ladies, if you would just calm yourselves.
What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Twopenny's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Twopenny's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
It really is very good of you to help.
No more exploitation! No more slavery!
Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Avalon.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Aberline.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting at the bank.
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those coins.
Possibly think she's
in. What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash.
Who's she hiding from, I wonder? Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those sounds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste and repents not at all.
Hey, you! Catch the thief!
Why don't I rip your head, Seattle?
Easy, girl. That's it. Slow down.
Absolutely, sir.
Now to sneak these back into the bank. There, as if they were never taken.
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Frye, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Surely the most peculiar thing I've ever seen.
Some sort of political protest, I imagine.